CSUCI Career Center welcomes PennyMac to virtual campus for the PennyMac Virtual Interview Day on Tuesday, November 10th. If you're interested in starting your career with a thriving nationwide organization, this is your opportunity to connect with recruiters. Registration closes Friday, November 6th, so let's go through some of the steps for you to apply. First, head to your myci and type in DolphinCareer Link. Once in DolphinCareer Link, you'll see the save the date for the PennyMac interview day on November 10th. Please feel free to click here for more information. If you go to the Jobs and Internship tab, you can search PennyMac to find the job description. Review the job description, and if you're interested and meet the qualifications, the next step would be to upload your resume and cover letter prior to applying to the position. You'll see that you can click on the apply button, but you will need your resume and cover letter uploaded to DolphinCareer Link before you can apply. To do that, go over here to the Documents tab, click on My Documents, and here is where you will add your resume and cover letter. Your resume and cover letter is reviewed and approved by the Career Center staff and should be approved within 24 hours. In order to find the job description, please filter through PennyMac, click on the position, and once your resume and cover letter has been uploaded, you should be able to apply through this tab. After you apply, you will be contacted and notified of an interview time and with your login information. For more prep, you can schedule a career counseling appointment through our website here. You also can visit our virtual front desk for help on resume and cover letter writing. We're available Mondays and Wednesdays from 10 to 4. Thank you, and we hope to see you soon.